Hello everyone, my project name is EasyBuzz Parking and we are working in a team. Our team name is Melbourne Go. I'm Sonia, Deakin Uni student, and
I'm Andrew, also a Deakin Uni student.
Okay, so we are working together for this project. So we chose the four challenges in this project, and there are the two national challenges and two regional challenges. So Andrew, why we choose only these national challenges?
We wanted to help businesses and organizations, specifically the ATO tax office, decide where to put their businesses to encourage people to come along and optimize their placement, taking account of things like the traffic data. So we have people come where there's lots of free parking and generally more happy about their visit.
Yeah, that's great. It helps to us for business grow, like retail shops, and we can grow our business, like we can open a small coffee shops as well by using this data, which is provided by the ATO. And thanks, Andrew. Okay, what is the purpose for the regional challenges to choose it?
We wanted to use the City of Melbourne traffic sensor data. We tried using the live data, but it only gives you out of minutes, so we had to stream it over the course of the weekend. And then we can look at different moments in time to explore the map interactively about where you might want to put your business, depending on when people are going to turn up to the tax centre.
Okay, we are showing the two dot line. One is occupied and another one is unoccupied. I think green one is unoccupied, yeah?
Yep, that's right. And the red are saying areas where you wouldn't want to place your business because all the parking is used up.
Okay, we went on our next slide. So we are using these postcodes with the sensor.
That's right. There were 9 postcodes where the City of Melbourne was collecting data. And we combined that with the ATO data to have a look at bad places to put your tax office.
Okay.
So for example, this red area, there's no parking and not that many people who would want to turn up anyway.
Yeah.
And good areas. It turned out that City of Melbourne actually had quite a lot of free parking, but that's probably because we were running the collection during the weekend and we know that there's almost no traffic during weekends in Melbourne. Okay. Maybe not a good place if you want people to turn up during the week.
Okay, that's great.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Happy hacking.
Happy.